Ben 10 Season 4, the action is up to the next level. Experience Omni-Kix like never before, and check out the new Omni-Kix Omnitrix. Don't miss new episodes only on Cartoon Network, followed by the new show Power Play.
Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video I'm going to show you Omni-Kix Heatblast transformation plus footage. If you're new around here though, make sure you go down below and subscribe to the channel and turn on post notifications to get my videos first, and also leave a like so we can smash over 500. And as you just saw, Heatblast along with all the other aliens have unlocked a new mode called Omni-Kix. This is possible because Ben is using another upgraded Omnitrix called the Omni-Kix Omnitrix. But before I tell you more about it, let me show you Heatblast transformation.
You take that back. On the other hand, you want to see some real cool armor? Well, you got it.
Whoa, that was something special, so make sure you watch this video until the end because I've got some more clips and images to show you later on in the video. But let's talk about Ben's new Omnitrix and how it was created. So apparently in the first episode of season 4, Ben goes back to the campsite his grandpa Max and Gwen went on their first adventure. And in the Omnitrix pod that Ben had from the beginning, he finds an attachment that slides onto the Omnitrix and it creates this new one. If you want to win some of these Ben 10 Omni-Kix toys which just came out, all you have to do is be subscribed to the channel with post notifications on, like this video and my last two videos, and also comment below why you want it and why you deserve this toy, and also the country you're from. The giveaway is international, so you can actually apply wherever you are in the world, and also you have to comment on my last two videos the same thing. Thank you so much for watching. Keep watching because I'm going to play some gameplay where I'm going to put some images of my next few videos with the new Omni-Kix aliens and stuff. Thank you so much for watching once again and see y'all.